Dragon Lee successfully defended the title in the main event 2 weeks ago, only to have Obafemi execute his championship contract. Scripts had a few choice words for Dragon Lee as Scripts now finally gets caught and gets dropped. Dragon Lee trying to get a bounce back in his step, and he goes up and over.
Talking about sticking the landing.
Say that one more time. And look at Lee. Lee, a superstar unlike any other. Hall of Famer, former Royal Rumble winner Rey Mysterio called him the future of Lucha Libre. And oh, the future just got dropped all the way to the floor by Scripps. Beautiful. And now Scripps gonna showcase his aerial insanity.
Beautiful. I'm gonna tell you right now, Scripps set that up beautifully, baby. He just roared Dragon Lee to the perfect spot and then boom. Wow.
Now, as much as we talk about Dragon Lee trying to get back, Scripps really OTM as well. They gotta be wondering why they came up short for the NXT tag team titles. High cross body and no, a near fall. Lee in the back leading to this one-on-one matchup. And for Dragon Lee, trying to prove a point, trying to put himself back on the championship map. And Lee, we talk about his speed, we talk about his agility, but there's a precision. Pinpoint, tornado, DDT. The referee's gonna have his hands full in this matchup in that momentary distraction. A little bit of hesitation for the moment. Doesn't stop Dragon Lee. Looking for the suplex, German style, doesn't catch. Scripts on his feet, coming right back through. Dragon Lee up, looking for the powerbomb. Scripts on his feet, boom, got caught with that flash knee under the jaw.
Talking about a DDT pinpoint. Oh, whoa!
Got him one more time, but who is worse for wear in this match? They issued the warning book, and they're here. The Don, the underboss, Rizzo. What do you mean, hold the phone? They attacked Rizzo earlier. Rizzo, the Don, the underboss, really? They've evened the odds. This is breaking down. These six need to be separated.
Come on, Vic.
Scripts is by himself.
Oh, wait a minute. Wow.
Dragon Lee into the cover. Big momentum building win for Lee.
Here is your winner, Dragon Lee.
There's a lot to digest in about the last 60 seconds here.